A wildfire burning west of Yreka is now 100% contained. This is what the Oak Fire looked like over the weekend, largely put out. Officials say it has consumed over 190 acres. The fire in Fort Jones started on private land as the result of a debris burn that got out of control. This morning, the property owner has been cited, and luckily, over the weekend, the nice weather, we did have some rainy weather, which did help reduce the fire in that area.